So all LV SOS Kit Aid is about is that we collect a rugby kit and cricket kit all around the country that people don't want anymore, and we want to give it to people like yourselves who want to play this sport, but you haven't got the kit and we want you to play rugby. And I'm delighted that we've got Amy Turner with us, who's an England international.
Kit Aid and LV have come down today and it's their first in a London donation that they've given out, so it's a big deal to them, and you know they really want to work well and work within London giving out donations to underprivileged schools, so it's a great opportunity, and I'm really excited that I've been able to share the experience.
It shows the connectedness between us as a school and the organisations that are supporting us, and shows to the pupils that there is that commitment there, and that they see the kit coming in, they know that the opportunities for participation are there for them, and they can really take part. You've seen the grins on their faces, their interest and their excitement right the way through the day, and that's been really lovely.
Quite a few occasions this year we've had children that have unfortunately not been able to buy football boots or not have the right equipment like shin pads, etc., rugby boots for the games they play. So it's going to give a great opportunity now for them to use the kit that's now provided, and that will give them further opportunities to excel, especially in team sports that we do here, which are, you know, mainly football and rugby, and they do require that bit more emphasis on the correct equipment.
But to see these girls really high able actually enjoy it, for me as a women's rugby player, is a really positive thing to see. So it was really nice to see that. And also there's been a couple of lads that have come up and spoke to me and said that, you know, how did I go about getting where I am today, being a local girl. And, you know, it's just nice to talk one-to-one with kids that are genuinely interested and, you know, want to get the best out of what they have. So it was good. There was a lot of little talents.
I think of one particular occasion this year where one of the lads got scouted at a football match. He had the opportunity to get in there and go and represent his Croydon district. However, there's quite a few barriers he had through the equipment that he's got, and there's occasions where I've had to lend him my football boots, or other teachers have had to lend him, you know, various bits and pieces or borrowed off of some of his friends. Ability-wise, he was absolutely fantastic, but obviously he needs that opportunity to be able to play. He's going to require some of those basic bits of equipment, which unfortunately aren't available for some of the children.
When I got given my own shirt and my own pair of shorts and socks, I wanted to take on the world, and I think that's the massive thing that a lot of the girls and boys here today, you know, it's lifted them, and they want to go out there and make a difference. And just by giving them the kit, it's just amazing. It's really nice to see.